One of the first things I teach my recall clients is collar grabs. Sounds like something really, really simple. All you got to do is you'll be walking your dog on lead or off lead. You reach down, grab their collar, give them a really nice treat and say, off you go, let them go again. Sounds really simple, but one of the biggest problems I have with people is that they say, oh, they can't get their dog back, it's an absolute nightmare. They're running into water, they're chasing after other dogs. But it, from the dog's point of view, is how they've got to look at it. Every time their dog comes back to them, what do? They've been chasing them around for 40 minutes. They pop them on lead as soon as they get them, and then they go home again. So every time they grab their dog's collar, something bad's happening. They're taking them home and the fun stops. What they need to do is grab their dog's collar as many times as they can a day, and give them either a really high value reward or just let them go and play again.